That's a giant. Don't know what it is. I don't know what it is, but it's a good one. Crappie? Bass. Little bass, man. Thought you was a crappie, B. What you doing to my line, B? Monster, finally got one. Big old crappie. Come on here. Yeah, nice one. Finally got one, B. Finally got a nice crappie. Finally. Took about 2 hours. Hit it like a brick. Look at that beautiful fish. Got another one. That's a giant there. That's a giant. Come on here. Come on here. Oh, right on the shoreline. Got you. I found him. He swallowed it too. Got it down his gut. Look at that. He got that lure down his gut. That's a nice one there. Look at that crappie. That's 14 inches all day there. Two male crappie. Look at them crappies, B. That's some giant crappies all day there. Son, I don't know what I got here, but it's a nice one. Big old crappie. Hey, over there. Big old, look at that crappie. See? Look at that crappie. You hit it like a brick. I'm catching on males though, but I'll take them. Got another nice one on. Big old slab, trying to flip backwards. Look at that slab. Come here. Look at that slab. Look at that slab. I got four. I got four. That's a female. That's a giant female. Got him in the corner of the mouth. Stuck? That's a fish. It's not stuck. Come here. Where you at, B? Oh, he broke my line. Look at that. He broke my freaking line. Unbelievable. Left a big squirrel on the water. You need some 6-pound tests for these bad boys. They breaking 4-pound tests. Way out there. I caught him way out there. I don't know if he's going to stay button, but he's a nice one. Big old black crappie. Look at that head shaking. Look at that. Come here. Woo! I'm missing them big guys today. Look at you. And bit my lure. You ain't the giant, but you're still a nice one. Still a nice one. Took my lure though. Still a nice crappie. Son. Put him on the stringer. You know I got me a stringer. Slide him right up on there. Right on down there. Right on that stringer. Look at that beautiful stringer. Those are slabs, B. Got a giant, but a nice one. I don't want to lift him. Too many cars going by. Still a nice one. Nice little slab. Got another giant. Put him at the end of the cast. You see him coming in. Slide him up over here. Oh, what a nice crappie. Oh, look at that crappie. It's a female. First female I caught. Beautiful crappie. Caught him on a slider. I caught him at the end of the cast in front of this tree. Beautiful crappie. Look at that crappie. Crappie. Look at them crappie I got on that stringer there, son. Look at that, son. I need one more and I'm going home. 8 ounces. Put an 8 ounce in and I threw it at the end of the cast. Got a fish? Son, that's a fish. Not a giant. And them crappies are out there, B. At the end of the cast, as soon as it hit the water, they on it. Look at that. Not a giant, but I'm gonna throw him back. But thank you for participating. Come here, behave yourself. That's a female. So what I'm thinking is, that's a nice one. By the tree. Now they over here. Got him. That's a giant. That's a giant, shaking head. That's a giant. That's a giant. Going under that tree. At the end of the cast, that's where they at. Giant there, B. Bring them, come on over here. Come on over here, female. Look at that. Look at that crappie. Unbelievable. These crappies are out there. Look at that. Look at that fish. Big female. The females are further out. Look at that female, B. That's a giant female. Catching females and catching males. Get a picture. And that lure's right in the corner of his mouth, too.
That's where you're out there. Big old crappie, B. Talking about slabs or what? Talking about slabs or what? Slabs. That's what's up. Slabs, boy. One after the other.
Just caught this guy. Nice pick though. If I didn't catch that bass under that tree, I would have never found them crappies. I'm out of here. That's it. Gone home.